We are now going to introduce Compact Assist Soil. Compact Assist Soil is available as a factory-fitted option on the Volvo SD75B, SD115B, SD135B and the SD160B compactors. From the start, the main driver in the development of the Compact Assist systems was simplicity and the ease of use for the operator. Compact Assist Soil gives the operator real-time information during the compaction process for both machine position and number of passes. This is presented on a large touchscreen display together with the CMV, or Compaction Measured Value. Compact Assist Soil records job site information, the area covered, distance travelled, average roller speed, number of passes, GPS information, and CMV value for each pass. All the saved information is used to produce a single-page daily report, summarising the compaction work performed during the shift. Compact Assist Basic comprises the following hardware: a GPS unit, an accelerometer or IMU, a co-pilot screen with inbuilt GSM unit. Compact Assist Soil is intuitive and easy to use. It requires minimal training to set up a job, learn how to navigate, and use the different functions. Now let's look at the main screen menu functions. By pressing here, it is possible to access the menu, creating a new work order. Add information about your work order. All your created work orders will also appear here. After creating a work order, the menu for creating a new lift will automatically open. Here is the menu for creating a new lift. Any lifts created will be stored under the active work order, just like a folder structure on your computer. Here you can select from the drop-down list which lift you will be working on. You can enter a name for your lift, for example, base course. Finally, you can enter the number of passes for the target value. This will have been established during tests on site. The target number of passes will always be visible for the operator at the top of the screen. If you need to make changes in an existing work order, in this case Volvo Row 2, then press here on the main menu to access the settings menu. Press the work order button to access the list of registered work orders. Press the work order you want to amend and make the necessary changes. Finally, press Save and then press outside the menu area to close the menu view. If you need to add a lift to an existing work order, then press here to access the settings menu. Now press Work Order on the main menu. Select the relevant work order, then at the bottom of the screen, press Add Lift. Fill in the necessary information for the new lift and press Save. If you need to make changes in an existing lift, then press here on the main menu. Now press the Work Order button. Select the relevant work order. Choose the lift you want and make any necessary changes. Press Save and then press outside the menu area to close the menu view. Pressing here opens up the current active lift daily report menu. By pressing the Create New Report button, you can create an interim report or a final report. By selecting Final Report, the data will be saved but cleared as an active lift from the co-pilot. By pressing here, all current lifts can be accessed and interim or final reports can be generated. Here you can also directly upload or send to USB all files saved on the co-pilot since the last upload or USB download. By pressing here, we come to the settings menu. Here we can see the main menu for changing work orders, as covered earlier. Machine information and general settings. The machine information states which compactor the system is calibrated for. The setup menu covers the general settings for both the Co-Pilot and Compact Assist. Here you have some important functions which should be mentioned. Under Operation, you can select how the passes are counted. Here you can choose Always, which means that passes both with and without vibration will be counted. Or you can choose Vibration Only. Here only passes with vibration activated will be counted. In the upper drop-down menu, the basic settings manager for the Co-Pilot can be accessed. Error messages will also be stored here. You can also change between day and night mode. The operator has two choices for screen view in Compact Assist Soil whilst operating the compactor. The operator can view pass mapping, as shown here, and see the target passes at the top of the screen. On the left-hand side of the screen, there is a colour chart, identifying different colours with different numbers of passes. These colours can then be seen tracking the roller as it passes over the surface. By pressing the activation buttons on the right-hand side of the screen, the operator can change the view from pass mapping to CMV. As with pass mapping, there is a colour chart on the left side connecting a colour to different CMV values. As the compactor passes over the surface, the CMV value is recorded for each pass, changing the colour of the tracking of the compactor. Note, the target value can still be seen at the top of the screen. On both screen views, it is possible to use the pinch and zoom function. This video helps you to understand how Compact Assist Soil works, but if you need more information, you'll find this in the operator's manual.